Good evening, welcome. I believe that this is our first concert here with the high school since we have this brand new orchestral shell. And I just want to say a special thank you to all of you for supporting the millage that helped pay for this beautiful shell. It's kind of the last feature as a part of all the updates that we have here in the auditorium. So thank you, and hope you enjoy it. Men's, just go. Combined men's. Just come on. Thank you. On percussion, we have none other than Mr. Colin Membiella.
Time all around my shore.
Aaron, thank you. Hey, wow, Select. That's awesome stuff. Special thanks to the Kims for the Center for the Social of Dance, Matt Sloan and Grass Chevrolet for the generous support of the Road Rally. It was a huge success. We couldn't have done it without you, so thank you. Also, thank you to everyone who participated in the actual Road Rally itself, as well as donors. It was wonderful, and it was a lot of fun. Congratulations to all of our state S&E soloists, as well as ensembles. If you participate in state S&E as a in the ensemble or as a soloist, will you please just stand? Everyone received first division ratings. Congratulations. Select Women's Ensemble, as well as the Select Little Chorale, were selected for the listening panel in the top 25 in the state, and we're kind of waiting with our fingers crossed to see if one or both of us have a chance to sing at the Youth Arts Festival. Big Chorale, the full ensemble that you're about to hear, has already been selected as one of the top two large ensembles in the state of Michigan, and will be performing in Kalamazoo at Western Michigan University in Miller Auditorium in the gala concert on Friday, May 11th. So congratulations, Karen. Anyone who's traveling to New York City as either the students or chaperones, as well as a parent, we are asking that you stay back for a mandatory meeting in regards to that. We will get through the information as quickly as possible. But if everyone can make their way out of the auditorium after the concert, and we will bring everyone down for the trip meeting as quickly as possible and get rolling on that. And lots of great things coming up, and without further ado, here's Karen. have to mention that Emma Bechet was chosen in the top 10 for the Michigan Youth Arts Festival.